today I want to talk to you about the Flame reference device. Hello, I'm Chris Hallman from Mozilla, and this is a new device in our group of devices for FirefoxOS that allows you as a developer to simulate slower devices. The specifications are a bit higher than you would expect from a FirefoxOS device. It has two cameras, a front-facing 2-megapixel and a back-facing 5-megapixel camera. It has a 1.2 GHz processor, a 4.5-inch screen, 8 GB of memory, and 256 MB of RAM, upgradable to 1 GB of RAM, and that's something that you can set yourself. Therefore, you can simulate slower devices on this device, which means you don't have to buy several ones, you just buy one, and you can simulate the others later on. It is also a dual SIM support phone, so for the markets we're trying to get FirefoxOS out, this is a very important thing. So you can have two SIM cards in there, depending on which one has the better data traffic for you, you use that one or the other. In the next session of this video, I'm going to show you how to set it up as a developer.